we got in here? This rock is so ugly that I just want to blow it to kingdom come. Oh, can we get a bomb, maybe? And I can get this stuff. If I remember. Fountain. With healing water, perhaps? Water? Are you completely insane? No water for me. Keep on looking for beer. Oops. Oh, this is where I started. But this is a like, closed-off area, sort of. Barrels back there. Okay, so we got fire and water. A book about Cooperage. The voice says, read it! Looks boring. Please! Well, let's read some on the back cover. The Cooper uses his tools, the hatchet, the saw, the chisel. Boring, boring, boring. I refuse to read this crap. The voice says, I will wreak my vengeance on you. Of course. Barrels out of, I think, 30. Someone's bleeding. Oh, that the well that I chased away? A well. There's a golden heart behind a bush near a dead tree. Thank you. Can I still read? Okay, I can. Help! What's the problem? A big Bonka attacked us and swallowed Jack. Where? The voice says, that's bad. I don't remember really. Somewhere north of our town, I think. Can actually move this way. How do I get in there? Because I can sell that stuff. Oh, right, we need an axe or hatchet or something. Yeah, I've been to all these. Ah! Can I really smash? I couldn't smash the other ones. Do you want to buy the intro to this game? No or leave. Why not? It's against my principles. No one should have to buy the intro. It should be free. Oh, what a strange idea. Barrels. If I get to 30, I think it is, then he reveals something about how we got here or something. I get over there. So we need to visit the king. I'm interested in a weapon license. What kind of license? One that covers the entire field. Swords, stuff... Okay. There are two kinds of licenses. The first one costs 2,000. And with it you may buy weapons and spells and kill all kinds of monsters in Armand. The second one has extended rights according to the first one. Such? You can kill anyone in Armand except for one person, King Morgan III, without being charged, and is necessary for anyone involved in the Death Tournament. I need the second one because I have signed up for the Death Tournament. And the price? A lot. And the prize? Is only 10,000 gold. Hey, I can't pay that. In case you sign up for the Death Tournament, you have to. Otherwise, the Royal Guard will kill you. Ah, I can't believe this. Give me a minute to think. Of course. Can offer his castle back, gives you a license for free. You can beg for a license or leave. Beg for a license? Can I have a license for free, please? Never! Still never. Listen to me, you mad old gambler. You give me a weapon license of the second degree, and I will win the death tournament. And I will kill the lord of the game and all of his guard and return the castle to you. I have a feeling that your bright plan may have some fatal flaw, but it's beyond my mental grasp. So it's a deal? Of course! I have the license, hooray! Any progress in winning the death tournament? Killing the lord of the game, the entire royal guard, and retrieving my castle? I am working on it. You know there's a lot at stake. I know that! Okay. Okay, I got a license. And there it is. You may now buy weapons and spells and kill anyone in Armand except the King Morgan III. And still not be responsible for your actions. Have a nice day. / the King. Actually, that's / sorry. Remember, you may not kill the King Morgan III. Great. From a license from the deranged King. Now, let's go buy some killing tools. I forget, is it here? No. These houses need more descriptive signs. That has a weapon on it. There we go. 100 for a throwing axe, 500 for a sword, 30 for a bomb. Let's see what the other girl is selling. 4,500 for a fireball, 13,000 for water magic. Wow. Can't afford that stuff yet. Sword. And a bomb. I only got two left now. Okay, better go and blow up something important then. Oh, I hit it again. Two more bombs? There was something that said that we wished we had a bomb. Life stuff? So I'm wasting that. Because I want to get that and break this. Oh, wait. Maybe I can come back here to heal up, I guess. As long as that stuff actually works. Yay! Oh, can I can't smash this with a sword? Said I need an axe, so I guess a throwing axe. Still lingering on here? Yes, what do you want? Did you speak to my father? Yes, I did. Do you know how to get a lot of money? Sounds difficult, but let me recite my father's words of wisdom. Words of wisdom number one. When you just want to get drunk at Rajan's bar but are broke, then you have to find some adventurer money. Adventurer money? What's that supposed to mean? Piles of gold laying around on the ground. They're supposed to be picked up by adventurers so they can beat the game. And your father is stealing those piles? Yes, we NPCs are not allowed to interfere with the game like this, but, well, my father wouldn't miss a chance to get drunk. Arrgh, I hate that guy. The voice says, so your father is stealing our gold. Well, that explains why the game is so hard. This is not hard. Yep. Alright. I suppose we still can't open this. We need a key. Oh, I got something there. Alright, shall I try in this? What a beautiful place! The voice says, I agree! Okay, well, I don't need the hearts right now, I'm full. Raven's Cave. Please don't enter, the voice says. I have a feeling that you're going to ruin something. Shut up, we are going to get 100 gold today. That's it? Just 100? What's this? I just stole a shining metal thing. Woohoo! That's it? Oh, that hurts. Okay, never mind. No! What happened here? The voice says, I warned you. Huh. The sign says nothing. A sign without a message. So strange, the voice says. Oh. Now I got monsters. Okay, here you go. Have your shining metal thing. Thank you so much. Why do you talk like that? Hello, Dink. Do you want to help me again? Maybe. I'll give you another 100 gold. Help the guy in plastic golem, sure. What do you want me to do? Outside my hut, there is a new portal to a cave. Enter the cave and you will find another shining metal object. Return it to me. Seems to be easy. Why don't you do it by yourself? Do you know what? When I finished your last quest, pill bugs appeared all over Eastern Armend. That's really strange. And the life and nature around the cave just died. Died? Are you sure? Yes. Well, that's nothing to worry about. Everything is going to be just fine. Okay, so he must mean this one. dead knight. Stole another shining metal thing. Oh, now we got these freaking things. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Still here? Yep. I guess that's it. Ah, damn it. Hey! Oh, damn it. All these freaking things are all over the place. I do need to increase my life meter, though. No hearts? I need to replenish. Damn. Oh my god, they all come out of one- that's like really weird looking. Hey, hey. Since defense is lowest, let's increase defense. Oh, it's that invisible door again. We have already looked inside. So there's the castle. Okay, we're full. I can go visit this guy. He got himself fired! Haha. He can't be in two places at once. Okay. 22, 3, 24. So. He was guarding the entrance to somewhere. Thought, but I don't know how to get through there. Maybe he's just guarding the barrels. How much is it for a throwing axe again? Oh, Jesus. $100. It's my last one. Don't throw it away for nothing. All right. I can't afford the magic yet, right? 45. Yeah. Not even close, buddy. Let's save while we're at it. Just in case I have this wrong. I only have one axe. There's no point in throwing it away here. If I had a hatchet, I could cut it down. So a hatchet is not the same? Alright. That's kind of a waste of my money. I picked up something. God, there's so many of them in some places. Damn it. Double damn it. Oh, that hole. I didn't see that before. Did I? Oh, there's a bridge as well. Ooh. 10 gold? What am I supposed to do with this? Alright. Let's cross that bridge when we come to it. Guy, have anything new to say? You meet the Bonka Hunter! Sell him your sword. I'm gonna sell him my sword. At least not yet. Try to keep him in mind, though. Okay, here I have never been. Ooh, a castle. I just saved. Dink entered the ring completely unprepared. Flux him over and over again till there was nothing more to hit. Game over! Okay. So I know... I know what that is then, okay. Should I visit these places? Again? That Hell Lord guy and his friends are trying to kill me. So? So, I need help, okay? How am I supposed to survive this? Well, if it's true that you don't remember anything, I strongly recommend you to buy the intro to this game as your first step on your path of survival. Intro? Where do you buy an intro? At the intro shop, of course. The intro seller lives east of here somewhere. I saw him. So we have to buy the intro? That's ridiculous. And funny, though. This is a museum. There's nothing in here, right? Surprise people. Oh dear, oh dear. It can't be true. Sob, I can't actually talk to him. Okay. Just repeating himself. You can't even buy a potion. You don't have any option to do it. I don't know. Okay. The Primal Village idiot told me that you sell the intro to this game. I want to buy it. Okay, the price is only 1,000 gold coins. 1,000? That's right, only 1,000 gold coins. Isn't that great? Are you mad? 1,000 coins for a stupid intro. They're supposed to be free. Free? I don't know. No way, my most beloved customer. 1,000 coins or no intro. I have gone through about 300 games and never ever had to pay for any intro. 300, huh? Strange. Well, this intro is very good and certainly worth its price. You play the main character in this intro. Why don't you buy it? And watch it. I don't have enough money. Hold on to that intro. I'll be back. Okay. That's ridiculous. Can I break these things now that I have a sword? Probably not. Oh my. Oh geez. Invisible doorway. The only thing is, these things don't drop coins. Oh, I saw another 25 barrels. Oops. Try to see if I can push this. So where can I go next? What if I do sell the guy my sword? How much? 900 gold. It's not so cheap, but I really need it. I'm Should I? And then I can go back and buy the intro. I don't have a sword, though.